So he finally revealed why Megatron was discarded from robots in disguise. Seriously, all because they want to focus on different characters and really bringing him back after making a big deal of his departure is a mistake. Are you really kidding me right now?